We just need to start showing that our government is paying attention, it's doing some creative work, long-term work, mm-hmm. and here I'm going to put on my engaged voter mobilization. I need a good story to my voters mm-hmm. to say you're upset with the administration of Gaza, you're upset about Yemen, you're upset about all these disappointments. Guess what? They're pumping $50 million into this cool sector mm-hmm. in the north.